Jeez, you're not gonna trigger a hunt on me.
I did not know you could take that.
Yeah.
That's freaking awesome.
Are we ready?
Yep.
I'm ready.
We're so special.
Yeah.
Maybe a little bit.
A little.
Some more than others.
Who is that directed to?
We know.
Another time. I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow yet.
I'm hoping to be able to be on in gaming tomorrow, and I definitely want to try to get the last bit of candy corn for the park, you know, grounded and whatnot.
Yeah.
So hopefully I can get stuff sorted and figure it out that we can do shit like that and whatnot.
Yes, we'll see you later. I know. Yeah, and that's the reason we get on so late, is because our kids.
Yeah, it's reversed for me. Like, Mr. used to work third, and now he's on second, so. Woohoo! But, alright, I will see ya. Well, bye!
Bye!
Bye! And then there was three.
Yeah. We can do whatever. Just throw it out.
I'm good with the camp.
Getting like three DOs on this map earlier.
Oh wow. Hey! That's a skull.
I could have swore I just heard something be thrown.
Yeah, I heard it in my right ear.
But the EMF reader isn't going off.
Is it over here?
That's my left. Silly goose.
Well, I'm a little directionally challenged.
Well, no, you were in the right direction. Imogene wasn't.
I just find it weird that I hear it, but... the EMF reader didn't go off at all.
The urge. You're level 3. I got a level 3 EMF right here in the campsite. Camp here.
gonna be one of them ghosts.
Yeah.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? Where are you?
I think its original place is right here. I think, but it's just toying with the thermometer. I think it's like over here. It's writing.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly?
Yeah.
Where are you? How old are you? Eric Emmett.
So we got spirit box.
Eric. Where are you? Hey. We've got UV. We've got UV, guys.
That's exciting. I don't like the free choices.
Where are you? How old are you?
Hey, so Spirit Box gave us 5 and freezing tips. seek. Jeez, you were not my target.
That was low. That was low even for you.
Damn, you need to kill cheese.
We can't get her back with the Ouija board, can we?
No. Good luck.
Damn. What a shitbag you were.
Who are you?
You were such a shitter.
I didn't do it that time. I was outside the gate.
We were doing so good.
I didn't know I got him that way.
I didn't do it that time.
We were doing so good, and you had to play with that fucking Ouija board. You were a shit person. I haven't even fucked somebody over with a cursed item, except for cheese last night. But that was funny.
That was funny.
Oh, was it you?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I mean, I could help you bust that one anytime.
Where are you?
I hope it kills you too, motherfucker.
How old are you?
Cheese, I'm sorry. She said that you were not her intended target.
How old are you?
Oh, that's alright. It is what it is. It's fun anyway.
How old are you?
I tried to slow it down with the salt, but then all of a sudden you went through the freaking campfire and got me anyway.
I don't know. I used two of these to ward him off.
Yeah, you used the incense, and then he got stuck right here, and then, like, turned around and must have seen you.
Where are you?
That is so bullshit. I used two of them motherfuckers, and he still got me.
Oh, that's crazy.
Where are you?
Well, at least I have time to eat my lasagna.
Yeah. I can't figure out where he's really located at.
I think he's located right around the campfire because the book was in the diameter of the campfire. The book stopped over here in a circle and it wrote in the book. And then I was getting colder temperatures over here. I got me some Dub Meister.
I was gonna make a poldy pile and see if that might be it.
I can't even strum my guitar.
Yeah, try that. The ghost does mess with the guitar sometimes. I had that happen earlier. I am really leaning towards demon, though.
Yeah, because we use sanity, and it's still hunted.
Yeah, they can still hunt anywhere with sanity between 80 and 90. Sometimes instantly, as soon as you walk in the campground.
Yeah, and me and Imogen, we both used one of those little sanity sticks, so we should have been up close to 100.
It's a shame we can't push the button and they were here.
Yeah. Boy, that'd be funny.
What?
If we could push that button and leave you. Abandoned mission. This bitch is a traitor.
Be like on Lethal Company where we can vote for the bus to
leave. One time I wanted to have a little bit of fun with a cursed object.
It's okay, it was funny. Me dying wasn't so funny. Because I immediately go in there and it's like, your bitch ass is mine.
If you weren't sitting next to me.
Bye.
Oh,
you got your choice, Mark.
Yeah, I got demon. Because I'm with you, it hunted pretty early.
Yeah. Only sad part is it's not going to count for us because we're dead.
I bet she's behind these fucking coolers.
No, she's behind the barrels in the front where you were hiding.
Maybe that's a bad place to hide. That's where I died.
It's done. It's all done.
Baby, if you want to just toss out the guess of a demon, we're pretty sure it's a demon.
Yeah, I have EMF4. That's what I was thinking anyway.
I needed a beer after that one.
Get me a long neck cold brew.
Yeah, if it's not in a tent, it's really hard to get a temperature because we're outside.
Yeah, it just kept fluctuating.
And then if you, like, say, keep the fire burning all the time and it happens to be right there, you'll never get the temperature to drop.
Yeah.
Where are you? Are you here?
Oh, spirit box. Oh.
Oh, my EMF 4.
Well, that had to be a demon because we was at like 87%.
Monkey paw.
Oh. What did she do?
She played with it.
But like, what did she wish for?
Knowledge.
Oh.
I wish for life. Did we learn anything?
Yeah, it's not going to be dots.
No dots.
And here, I put all this work. Take them. I don't need them. We got orbs.
Nice. Yeah, it spawned like right here. And it looked dead at me at that red tent. I was like, oh shit. I was standing at the red tent. It looked directly at me. Because it spawned right in front of you.
Doing my second crazy idea.
Uh-oh.
Have you found the gun?
Not been looking.
Doing the Henri O'Kiff.
Oh, it just kicked the book.
Which means it's not going to be writing, so it automatically makes it an Onryo.
What are you doing back there?
Oh no, we broke it.
Broke it.
It's a wobbly. It's a... Look at it.
At it.
Look at my stream.
Oh my.
We broke the gate.
Jeez, we are almost huntable levels. If it hunts you, run to the door and I'll do my little smoky thing. One of my things. I don't want to lose another one. Did you know, though, that you can throw smudge sticks over that gate?
I did not.
Yeah, that's why I said if something happens that it starts hunting for cheese, or run to me and I'll smudge it. Mm-hmm. From safety. Jeez, what exactly is the Onryo test?
Supposed to blow out three candles. If it blows out the third candle in a certain amount of time of the last, it'll insta-hunt. Unless you got the crucifix next to it, which there is one.
Go get it.
Do you want me to come grab the crucifix?
No.
Oh, she means...
This thing's being stubborn. The crucifix should stop it from hunting.
Right. That makes sense. Yeah, that makes sense. I thought you meant that it would prevent the test from going through. Because I'm a dummy. Nothing beats a good candle. Well, I mean, I might as well be daring.
It's being a stinker and doesn't want to do it. I believe it's the Onryo. Doesn't like the fire.
Is it maybe because we're on top of it? Oh, it is through a book. A normal book.
Darn things being very stubborn, and I don't really like them tier 3 lanterns. They're super hard to light.
Oh, an Onryo extinguishing a flame can cause it to attack because it likes fire.
Yeah.
Oh no, the ghost has been known to fear any form of fire and will do anything to be far from it. Strength.
Right, and for what I've seen in videos, is if they extinguish fires 3 different times in a certain amount of time, it could cause a hunt.
I don't know. That's what I think it is. It kicked the book and it isn't doing anything else.
Yeah.
Are we ready?
Ready.
Yep.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready.
Yay. Hey, got some
video camera.
I got the tier 3 tripod.
Yay, no more ghosts knocking over your cameras.
Yeah. Not like I've ever put a piece of equipment in their games anyway. Yeah.
Well, I do plan on prestiging at some point, so.
I have $33,000.
contributing.
Nobody ever asked me to, so what?
I just gotta get level 90 to unlock my last tier 3 item.
My next one's the tripod, and then the book and thermometer.
I don't mind supplying the crap.
I mean, they give us so much money.
Right? I haven't gone broke yet. I'm sitting at 36,471.
God damn.
And it really doesn't charge a whole lot to replace what we use, so.
Just wait till they unlock those cosmetics. I'm gonna be broke as a joke.
You and me both.
Imogen, ready up.
Oh, I was ready up. I was. I don't know what happened.
I selected a map.
Oh. So you purposely unreadied
me up.
I didn't unread you up. You unreadied yourself up.
Thermometer.
Here, sorry, I took two of them.
Jeez, you really want to check your temperature, huh?
I want to know how cold it is. Hey guys, I think it messed with one of these tents over here. I think it was the white tent. Oh shit. I was right.
EMF5. We got no dots in there?
I'm working on it. I'm trying to help contribute to actually finding the ghost, so I'm not packing my normal stuff.
don't get dots.
We have dots.
That's not cool.
I mean, we're all in the van. Who gives a shit? I ain't go back out there, I can tell you that.
Yeah, no, me neither.
Alright, we all good?
Yeah.
Good.
I was hoping it doesn't spawn.
The fucking moment you guys said that. Boom.
Welcome back.
The very moment she said that, it was like boogie boogie boogie. Y'all had me breaking my neck. I thought it was messing with that tent door. I got orbs right here.
No.
Yep, it's one of those ghosts. Jeez, we got orbs.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? What do you want? Where are you?
Hey, it just messed with the tent. Maybe I'm just picking up orbs from...
Where are you?
Where are you?
How old are you?
How old are you?
Are you friendly?
Are you friendly?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Where are you?
Where are you?
How old are you?
How old are you?
Are you friendly?
Friendly.
What do you want? Where are you?
Well, it might be messing with the tent door, but I'm getting the orbs out here, so it definitely feels like it's out here. Ooh, I've got an orb right here, actually.
EMF
5. Ultraviolet or dots?
Handprint.
Handprint.
And ultraviolet.
Ultraviolet.
Well, that's that. Too good.
We finished that. We finished that with a little less than a minute left.
We're hardened professionals.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I've been hunting a ghost since I was a wee baby.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I'm halfway done with the campground.
Don't worry, Cheese. We're going to bust it out. We've got till 12 o'clock our time, which is an hour.
Okie dokie.
Dang, I'm 74.05% done with that blood moon, that first stage of blood moon.
Dang. Fortunately, this is probably the easiest map to do.
What's wrong with this?
Yeah. The other one could take a little bit more time.
There it goes. There it goes.
Yeah. As I said, for me, the asylum is going to be the hardest as it takes time.
Yeah. Yeah.
Not when you have awesome people to help. Ever notice the ghost is almost never taking a poop?
No.
Got orbs. Cheese, you got UV? Oh, never mind. That might have been imaging that turned the light on.
Did they just trip the breaker?
Sorry, Cheese.
That's okay.
Temperature's up a lot. There's the MFI.
Raju.
I found the bone, the cursed item, and took a bunch of salt photos.
Nice.
I missed the ghost photo though, but oh well.
We can stick around and get it.
No, I'm good. I don't really feel like playing with a Raiju.
I do not blame you. We're ready to go.
Which one is the Raiju again?
Around electronics.
Oh, fuck. Nah, I got cameras everywhere. That motherfucker would be like the Flash.
We ready to go?
I'm good.
Ready.
He'd be like, so fast. I got the zoomies.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jokes for you.
Finish my dailies. Need five more bones.
I finished all but play a medium map.
Can I see that? I need to use 50 cursed possessions.
Me too, I have like 250 of that.
I've got 10 of 50. I like playing with cursed possessions.
I got 23 out of 50 done.
Oh, well, Chase, you're worse than me. Jesus over here in the corner like, die, motherfucker. I like that it's kind of almost daytime.
I found it. It's like over here somewhere. I don't know if it's in the tent.
Ooh. That kind of scared the fuck out of me.
Are you serious? No! Cheesy doodle, you're awfully quiet.
I was not the intended target. Why am I dead?
Is that what she said?
No, but I know what happened. Bet she's in the goddamn bathrooms.
So I see you have hero cards.
Hero card. Not anymore.
Did you get your intended target? Where are you? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly?
Are you friendly?
What do you want?
What do you want?
Where are you?
Where are you?
Okay, now I get a response.
Yeah, and the way how you responded on the first hunt, I thought it got you instead.
It looked at me, it was chasing me out of the tent. And then, I don't know what happened. Disappeared,
and then it got him.
I run into the tent.
Oh. He said he ran into the tent. I think it's out here.
Ooh. Where are you? How old are you?
I don't know.
Whatever it did it in here.
She's definitely outside. Me too. I was like, oh, I'm dead. Thermometer's going down right here.
What?
I literally ran into the tent that Justin died.
What's some quality grade bullshit?
So weird. I wonder if she's a banshee.
Twice. She went in there twice.
She went in there twice, he said.
Twice.
Probably should go check her sanity.
Yeah, it's low. Yeah, I went in there twice. And neither did she attack me.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I'm gonna listen with this for a little bit. I just heard stuff being thrown in the kitchen play tent over there. Where are you? How old are you? Are you here? How old are you?
MF5. Is that literally the first sentence you've gotten?
Not a banshee.
Don't breathe on me. Got a thermometer over here. Where are you? How old are you? What do you want? Where are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? Spirit box.
Spirit box.
I'm afraid it's a wraith.
I think it's the twins. Because you got EMF and the tent.
Yeah, it could be the twins. Like Justin said, he said that, you know, we've got evidence everywhere, so.
I don't think we're on a hard enough difficulty for the ghost to just fuck off to another room. That came to your hiding spot and then fucked off to cheese.
Yeah, no.
Hey, cheese.
Okay, so what guess are we going at?
Cheese, it came to kill her and then fucked off away from her and came after you.
Yeah, I gained its line of sight. I don't know if a temperature has been put over there.
Imogen, take you some sanity and get back in there.
Okay.
Yeah, because, yeah, I'm torn between twins and Wraith. We're either going to get freezing or we're going to get dots.
I mean, this seems to be where we're getting the last evidences, and dots have been over here for a minute, haven't they?
A few minutes, yeah. Yeah, it's got to be the twins then. Just kind of hard to place like salt down if you don't know exactly where it's at.
Yeah.
Taking the marshmallows.
Yeah, I'm hungry.
I found a soccer ball.
Yes, geez, like we can kick that. Our feet would just pass right through it. Now we might not even have feet.
But we can bounce them.
That's true. Good a guess as ever, I guess. Ah.
Damn. Wrong.
It did hunt me and cheese. You were its boo thing.
Thing. Damn Wraith, no wonder why I didn't walk in any of the salt.
Why didn't they give us that last evidence?
I was all over the damn place trying to find it.
The last piece of evidence would have been dots.
That's why.
Dots might not have been in the particular place it wanted to be dotty. That ghost was dirty.
That was lame.
That was lame.
Oh great, it's snowing.
EMF 5, right here in the cooking tent. Right off the rip, we got EMF 5. Ready. Definitely not no fucking shade. I'll tell you that.
Where are you? How old are you?
Young individual.
There's spirit rocks. A young individual.
Oh no, it's a DD party. Jesus, like, how old are you? Young individual.
I got the job done.
Are we ready?
Are we ready?
Yeah.
Yep.
Time to get diddled.
Oh my god.
Got that done in 2 minutes.
Jesus.
That may have been the quickest yet. Young individual.
Where's Cheese?
She's here. She's inside you.
Look.
Oh, no, she's still here. Your game is just being fucked.
Yeah. Oh, there it is.
I'm here, I promise.
You wasn't on the page to ready up. I got worried.
I'm 10 out of 50.
On what?
On the camp.
I don't know what that is.
Don't worry, Gibby. The goal is for you to get this all done in less than a minute.
Okay. I got this. Come on, bitches. We're on a clock. Oh, diddler, where are you?
Oh boy.
Oh, it's just you. Thought I had something.
Oh, just me. Okay.
Okay.
Oh, come here, yeah.
Just walking boobies with a heartbeat. I got orbs right here in the middle.
Yay. I'm getting some EMF in this tent. Turn on this burner.
Where are you? How old are you? Are you here?
So we got orbs and ultraviolet.
Does footies count as ultraviolet?
Yeah. It does now. EMF app.
Obaki.
Ready?
Yep. Still not in time.
Nope, it's not.
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
How many do you have at the camp?
Eleven now.
Me too.
EMF 5.
Where did you get it at?
Right here. It moved that red thing. As soon as I stepped out of the bathroom, I seen it.
EMF 5.
This burner in here.
Oh, it kicked.
Writing.
Oh. I thought I kicked it.
Do you have the ultraviolet light?
Yeah.
Okay, I think it's that.
Yeah, it opened and closed the tent.
It was that, not fingerprints.
Come on. 2 minutes. 2:40.
I'm out of breath.
It's only for run as fast as a smoker lungs will let me.
Okay, you ready?
Go.
hearing sounds of it when you get into those tents. This gray tent. Something happened here. So I walked up
to the EMF.
Yeah, there it is.
Yeah.
I feel like as many times as it's grabbed that door, it might be UV.
I've been looking off and on.
I looked at it now, too. Still nothing. That's what it did to me in the asylum. I thought I seen dots, and it was just nothing. Is playing with me with freezing temps. Freezing temps. What is it, EMF 5 and freezing temps, that's all we got? Then our attack. It comes straight at me. I was like, well, I'm gone. I was prepared to go out. Maybe you are. Maybe I'm just not paying attention enough. That wasn't nice.
Now that one, I caught something out of the corner of my eye outside the tent. Like, right here.
Oh. Dots. Jeez, we got dots.
That's what I thought. I could have sworn I've seen him like 3 times now, but I only get like small glimpses of it and not a full body either.
Yeah, I wouldn't get a full glimpse of it, or I'd catch it by the corner of my eye or something, so I didn't feel like it was real.
Well, he run his crotch into me, so I can tell you it's for certain.
I haven't seen it. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is.
I've seen it.
Okay. We're good.
As long as somebody else is seeing it, I'm good.
We all ready?
Yep.
Yes.
Discovered my first Oni.
Me too.
Yay!
There's orbs. Orbs over here in the cooking tent.
Oh, great. Get the last 2 evidences very, very quickly.
Speedrun. Get through stuff. Feedies.
Where are you?
From behind us.
So we also got Tom Fox.
Okay. That doesn't make sense.
Then it's a mimic.
Oh yeah, that is right.
I'm good with that. Ready to go?
Yep. 3 minutes.
Jeez, hurry.
I'm calling that one 3 minutes.
It's 3 minutes.
Ooh, baby, marry me. 100%.
Elevate just now seen that.
How long ago did you do? Because I've been looking.
Before this round started.
Oh, well. I was focused on being a winner.
Yeah. Where are you? What do you want? How old are you?
Yellow tent.
Where are you?
Where are you?
Are you front? Spirit box. Spirit box.
Spirit box.
Yay!
The bear's head's turned backwards.
Oh, fun. Just wait until it starts laughing at you.
It did. Got feet?
Got feet?
We got feet.
We got feet.
Hurry, baby, hurry. 318. Jeez, you ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
That one's the best one.
The best one.
Some just fell off the wall.
Off the wall.
Some fell off the wall when I got in the van.
Ooh, 15 to 50.
Voodoo doll.
Does that mean I poke it?
No.
Yes. You're good.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Where'd he come from?
I spawned over here.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We went and EMF let you guys over here.
Jeez, your sanity is horribly low.
Go figure. Of course it'd be my sanity that drops.
Yeah.
Look at the turf.
Why. Where are you?
The one who plays with dolls.
Yeah, look at the candy bar. But see how it curves weird on the way down?
Dots.
We got dots.
Reasons.
You said it's a Dio?
Not a Dio.
Through the book.
Are you here? Where are you?
I got the spirit box over here.
Oh, well, do we have spirit box?
Yeah. We have spirit box and,
Dots.
Dots. Yeah. I haven't seen Dots since the first time I've seen them.
Alright,
I'm gonna grab
Ultraviolet.
Yeah. Ooh.
Hey, tripod.
iPod.
I got the ghostwriting book, level 3.
Yay!
Jeez, I bet you're upset that we're busting out the easiest one.
It don't matter. They all gotta get done eventually at some point.
True, but Sunny Meadows is a lot harder to solo.
I did it earlier and had no problem.
Oh, well. I figure with it being so big that it would be kind of hard to find it.
It is. It takes a lot longer than having a secondary person with you, but it is doable. Just takes a long time.
thought I heard a noise coming from over there.
Where are you?
How old
are you? Are you friendly? Spirit box. Heard that. No tootsies.
Nothing more to look into there, huh?
Yeah, dots. Just make sure that she's red and dots. Red and dots. Although, it shows that one of the cameras is in the truck for some reason. I don't know why it does that for me.
I don't know. It's weird.
Shows me the cameras right here in the truck. When it's when the tripod's outside.
So for it to be a mimic, we would have needed ultraviolet.
Yeah, we didn't get that.
So we should be good to go, huh?
She's in there.
Is it not vision for you? Because that's how you see the words.
Yeah, it's not vision for me.
It won't go not vision.
Mine's light vision. Mine won't go regular.
Hmm. That's strange. Ready for the Blair Witch projects?
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Hmm. Which dude, jeez. Oh, I was looking for orbs.
Oh, I'm sitting here thinking I'm losing my mind with these dots, and maybe I should be the one to look at them. Oh, okay.
Yeah, I just seen it twice. Why are we running?
Because it's the child.
What's wrong with the child?
It's scary. Well, it's also a yokai, and they get really angry when we're talking in the same vicinity as
it. I've never seen any of the orbs until you went in there, and that's where it's getting crazy. But I didn't see them before. Until you went in there, and they started just going off.
Maybe it's because she was in there active.
Maybe. We ready?
Yeah. Always gotta double check.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
Yay.
17 out of 50.
34 out of 50.
Why would you do that in Camp Woodwind?
Some people like it.
It's so much bigger.
I just don't like how they changed it. I get so lost in it.
I got lost in it before.
This one's just a giant loop, and if you don't go the right way, you're stuck behind fences and buildings.
So, with Sunny Meadows, the thing for it, can we do the restricted and still get it?
No.
That's dumb.
It was restricted.
Well, good hustle.
We will. I don't know if we'll be on tomorrow. Because we're taking Ben and Jesse trick-or-treating.
Exciting!
Yeah, we gotta be two hours away to do it.
I'm safe around here. That's fair.
It's a shame we have to be 2 hours away to go trick-or-treating.
That is bad.
That's my main reason to leave. Other than the yard.
But we will see you later.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.